The Spanish Tragedy. It was written by Thomas Kyd, who had a very short dramatic career. Kyd is believed to be the author of Spanish Tragedy due to reference in Thomas Heywood's Apology for Actors. He is also believed to have written a lost original of Hamlet. About the Spanish Tragedy. It was produced at about the same period as Tamburlaine and of equal merit. Along with Tamburlaine, the first success on London public stage is the Spanish Tragedy. It is the first proper English revenge tragedy romantic melodrama. There is usage of intense personal passions and madness as metaphor. Characters. Hieronimo, the protagonist of the story. Valimperia, the daughter of the Duke of Castile. Lorenzo, one of Horatio's murderers. Horatio, promising son of Hieronimo. Balthazar, the Prince of Portugal and son of the Portuguese Viceroy. Isabella, Hieronimo's suffering wife. The King, an ambivalent character. Major themes of the Spanish Tragedy. Revenge and justice. Class, gender and society. Love and madness. Betrayal,